all the nursing home abuse cases we handle are on a contingency basis. This means we don't get paid at all unless we're successful. In the event we are successful, we're entitled to a percentage of the overall recovery. Nursing home cases are very expensive, and our law firm forwards all of the costs on behalf of the client. Those costs as well are only paid back to us in the event we are successful.